Welcome to our deep dive on project delivery with Autodesk. Let me start by saying 2020 has been anything but normal. This year brought challenges to every industry, including AEC. We hope you're staying safe and healthy. Now, if you choose to watch this session, the way you work has probably changed quite dramatically. Even if you're back in the office by now, you may no longer collaborate on AEC projects the way that you used to. While the transition from analog, paper-driven ways of working to digital, BIM-based processes has been happening over the last two decades, it has gained an unprecedented momentum in the last year. Because of the sudden global rush to work remotely and needing to continue to move projects forward, there is more and more demand for a common data environment and asynchronous collaboration tools that help you stay productive and connected with your teams. Many AEC firms had to realize that being able to support this new way of working and getting on top of their data to inform better decisions will be key to remaining competitive in the industry. This is why we have been investing in cloud collaboration solutions for many years, and we're not stopping. We have some exciting new developments and offerings to share with you today that will fundamentally change how you manage and deliver your projects. So we're going to hear from the Autodesk team and some of your peers. We'll cover the latest updates to Autodesk project delivery technology, hear from the teams at Gannett, Fleming, and Tetra Tech, who are driving digital transformation with better project management and collaboration, as well as a look at what's coming. Be sure to stay tuned until the end to hear me talk more about the exciting announcements around the next generation of BIM 360 design that was made in the AEC keynote. Let's start with a look at what's new. We've seen you use the collaboration tools and common data environment of BIM 360 design to maintain business continuity during incredibly challenging times. You've shown us how important it is to be able to collaborate remotely in the cloud. CDE doesn't just help you collaborate, a CDE helps you differentiate your business. And when your business enters real digital transformation, we know we're not the only tool that matters for your common data environment. We continue to add more integration partners to BIM 360 Design to give you more workflow flexibility and a choice and secure digital environment. For example, the integration with Datum 360 extends your BIM workflows and makes complex data management even easier. So we've been hard at work to expand the capabilities of BIM 360 Design so you can manage and collaborate even better. Following the launch of Revit Cloud Worksharing for BIM 360 Design back in 2018, we've added collaboration for Civil 3D and collaboration for Plant 3D last year so that civil engineers and plant designers can benefit from cloud-enabled collaboration too. These additions enable a better flow of data across industries from a native work-in-progress environment. This collaboration functionality isn't just critical for those of you working in Revit, Civil 3D, and Plant 3D. It's also a game changer for people who may not be designing projects but need to review content and manage projects. Back-to-back video conferencing is easier when you have issues and tasks that can be assigned in real time directly through the BIM 360 platform. Now, while some of you need to work across industries, we know that most of you need to work across geographies. When team members and stakeholders are dispersed across countries or even continents, you will probably have run into data regionalization challenges. We know how important it is to have flexibility in where your project data is stored. And that's why we launched a Europe-based data center for primary storage of your project data. You also told us you need to comply with international standards. That's why in the future, BIM 360 will allow you to carry out ISO 19650 compliant workflows. And we're not done. We will continue to invest in regionalization to support your data compliance needs across the world. As you can see, with all of these investments in our cloud platform, you'll be further enabled for seamless multidisciplinary collaboration. We aim to make it easy and efficient for you and your business to reimagine possible in this new normal of remote digital collaboration. Let's take a look at multidisciplinary companies Gannett, Fleming, and Tetra Tech. Both challenged with data management and collaboration across dispersed teams. They found that with BIM 360 Design, they were able to improve business processes and collaboration, helping them transform project delivery.
My name is Stacey Morrigan, and David Butts and I are engineering technology managers at Gannett Fleming. My focus is on horizontal infrastructure, and I'm passionate about design technology, integrated 3D design applications, and BIM platform technologies for the AEC industry.
I focus on vertical design applications. I've loved watching these technology tools evolve throughout my career. Our firm has been a leader in global infrastructure solutions for 100 plus years. From planning, design, technology, and construction management, we provide diverse services to organizations in many industries.
Our team is continually looking at ways to apply the latest technology and bridge the gap between design and construction to deliver more value to clients. Digital transformation for Gannett Fleming involves three things: people, process, and technology. Our culture is that of continuous learning and innovation, and as a company, we challenge ourselves to be thought leaders and to look ahead in all aspects of our business.
The power of the cloud makes us an effective partner, giving our team insight throughout the project lifecycle so we can quickly resolve potential issues and control project cost. BIM 360 Design modernizes collaboration and unites our teams. As an integrated team, we build a project based on shared information. Both horizontal and vertical infrastructure teams can coordinate design data in real time and share the latest data with clients at any point in the project.
It also provides us the opportunity to be more effective at work sharing. BIM 360 provides improved business continuity, resiliency, and reduced risk for potential rework or loss of data.
Bringing the horizontal and vertical together demonstrates the amazing progress the industry is making. At Gannett Fleming, we had an older project at SEPTA's Jenkintown Station come back into production after a few years. Bringing this project back online, our team observed a massive transformation between then and now. This gave us a firsthand view of how the industry has evolved in a short period of time. We chose to use BIM 360 due to the project's required coordination and complexity while still conforming to the original project goals. The project data is now quickly accessible from a single source. This transition got the project team up to speed quickly and provided a solid starting point to continue our work. Now we can interact with all stakeholders simultaneously and integrate changes at that moment, reducing the amount of time needed while increasing the design's accuracy.
Collaboration tools have contributed to Gannett Fleming's culture and our work to support our clients and our communities. But this is only the beginning, and we're looking forward to continuing Gannett Fleming's digital transformation. We're moving towards greater automation to streamline the development process, and we will continue to invest in smart design and innovative technologies to deliver excellence to every client in every project.
Hi, my name is Brian Tomasi, and I'm a CAD manager and senior lead designer at Tetra Tech. Tetra Tech is a leading global provider of consulting and engineering services with more than 450 offices in 120 countries around the world. When we started using Revit BIM 360 in 2016, it was a boom to our efficiencies and made our collaboration with clients and subs even easier. So as a civil 3D user, I was immediately asking Autodesk, so where's our collaboration for civil 3D? So when we got it in 2019, the demand was instant and we put it into motion. Like many companies, we had large projects with large files, limited bandwidth, and server constraints that slowed down our work. I mean, if you've ever experienced the speed reduction when attempting to access and work on a Civil 3D or Revit file from a remote location, then you know the time lost just from attempting to open one file, just to make, what, two or three text edits. We also had difficulty sharing talent, projects across offices, and producing plan sets that appeared to come from one cohesive unit. Bringing Revit and AutoCAD products together in the cloud, this shortened the gap. And we could now publish our services from Civil 3D, which can be brought into Revit. And this alone has been a fantastic addition. And now with BIM 360 Design, we're no longer wasting time on remote server accesses, permissions, and all that stuff. We have a central location for all of our project data. Now we can keep everything in one place in the cloud. Now this helps with the roll-up, the rollout, and the archiving of the entire project. And we can now easily tap talent from our remote offices at a moment's notice, which is helping us balance the workload across all of our offices while we're cultivating the talent for making us a more unified working machine. BIM 360 Design has increased our workflow efficiencies and made things much easier and more simplified. We began working in 3D in the early 2000s, so for us, it's hard to fathom not working in 3D. I'll put it to you this way. If you're not using these 3D tools, I don't see how you can stay competitive. I mean, let's face it, data and projects aren't getting any smaller. They're only getting bigger and more complex. And we need to have these tools to remain competitive and become more efficient.
You heard from Gannett Fleming and Tetra Tech how collaboration is changing across the AEC industry. The world is placing some extraordinary demands on infrastructure, so we know you need some pretty extraordinary tools to deliver your projects. As Bray mentioned, with the addition of collaboration for Civil 3D and collaboration for Plant 3D, civil engineers and plant designers can now also benefit from cloud-enabled collaboration. And this unlocks a whole new level of connection, efficiency, and integration for complex infrastructure and plant projects. We recognize the need to support remote teams and to help you stay on top of your data, especially now that moving to the cloud has become business critical for so many of you. Let's take a look at how civil engineering and plant design professionals, like yourself, are typically using your cloud collaboration tools. You're either a content creator who works on models or drawings to bring the design vision to life, or you're a content consumer who checks the latest design documentation to make informed decisions, provide feedback, or coordinate with other stakeholders. As a content consumer or designer working in Civil 3D, you can use BIM 360 Design to collaborate in real time with anyone from anywhere. And here are some capabilities that will make that even easier now. Data shortcuts and external references can now be shared with other collaborators via the cloud, allowing you to more easily share design objects related to a project with other team members. Version controls help you manage and more easily compare file versions, while reference synchronization and notifications help ensure you are always working with the latest version of project design data. Another important feature to enable this new way of collaboration is automated file locking of drawing files stored in BIM 360. Now, when you open a document, it will automatically lock so no one else can edit it while you have it open. And with permission management, your design files are accessible with the right levels of control. Now, as a content consumer or reviewer, on the other hand, you can use BIM 360 to share design files from Civil 3D models between companies and teams in a data-rich environment that allows for prioritization, issue creation, reviews, and risk mitigation. You can set permissions for file access, get access to view, understand, and comment throughout the life of a project with no surprises, reduced errors, eliminating extra work. And you can collaborate securely outside of company firewalls, providing streamlined collaboration with other project stakeholders. These capabilities allow you to deeply engage with the project without needing to be a Civil 3D expert. The latest version of Civil 3D 2021.1 enables faster file processing and additional file support, including sheet sets or DST files of drawings managed through Civil 3D. And this provides better functionality in how you deliver documents. With BIM 360 Design, you can now move your projects to the cloud, enabling you to not only be resilient through disruptions, but to collaborate the way you want to. Now, let's hear from the team at Tetra Tech about how BIM 360 Design is enabling their content creators and consumers to digitize their business, deliver extraordinary projects, and transform project delivery.
Hi, I'm Mike Schumacher, CAD Manager, Senior Lead Designer, and member of the CAD Standards Development Team for Tetra Tech. For the past 30 years, I've been managing and designing land development projects, roadway and highway projects, municipal utility and streetscape projects, along with reservoir, dam, and fish hatchery projects using Autodesk products, primarily Civil 3D. Digital transformation for Tetra Tech has been ongoing for the past decade or so. It had to. We as an industry can't afford to fall behind in this ever-changing technological landscape. It's not enough just to keep up with advancements. We need to stay in front of it. We're not only changing the way we store information, but we're evolving our design process, our collaboration abilities, and our management skills. In the wake of the global pandemic, we have been working closely with our Autodesk account team to develop workflows and strategies to connect all of our associates working from home to our files, our drawings, and data through BIM 360 design. It's all about centralizing our project data and putting it in the right location in the cloud. We are currently working on the Wild Horse Reservoir and Dam for the city of Aurora in Colorado, which is located in the foothills of the Rocky Mountains. It will consist of four dams and confine a 96,000 acre foot reservoir and will move approximately 10 million cubic yards of earth. This multi-phase project will span over the next 8 to 10 years, and we need the ability not only to compile and store a massive amount of data, but a way to share it and use it not only for the civil design and plan production portion of the project, but also for the scientists, the geotechnical, the geophysical, and also for the other engineers. The primary use for BIM 360 for us internally in this project will be as a design tool. Working remotely and by putting all of our project models and drawings in BIM 360 for the project, we no longer are confined by the reduced internet speed caused by VPN connection. We don't have to obtain special permission to access other operating unit servers. So really, BIM 360 is helping us increase project speed and productivity. We're also looking to use BIM 360 with our QA/QC process by eliminating the need to produce large PDF sets of drawings for review. With a project this large, we're looking at 300 to 400 sheet plan sets with multiple disciplines submitting many sheets. The time it takes to print and compile the set could take 6 to 8 hours on a good day. We in the past would have to stop drawing 2-3 days prior to a deadline, print the sheets for an internal QA/QC, make the edits, and then reprint. Using BIM 360, we can now conceivably continue working right up until the deadline because the internal QA/QC process will be happening continuously throughout the project. We also plan on introducing it to the external review process for agencies and then contractors to use BIM 360 to download CAD files, submit RFIs, field changes, and eventually as-built record drawings.
Now those were great stories. Can you see how BIM 360 is really empowering digital transformation and speeding project delivery? If there's one thing I want to leave you with, it's that cloud collaboration is here to stay. And we're here to partner with you no matter where you are in your digital transformation journey. As many of you have seen in the AEC keynote, we have even more exciting changes coming up for BIM 360 design. Let's be honest, even though we call it the AEC industry, architects, engineers, and contractors traditionally work fairly siloed. Well, next year, we are making collaboration even easier and more streamlined across A, E, and C by connecting all of our cloud collaboration solutions, including BIM 360 design, into one unified platform, the Autodesk Construction Cloud. This is a step-level change in how data flows and is managed from planning and design to construction. On top of that, BIM 360 design will get a new look and new capabilities, such as model coordination, advanced project analytics, and it will provide better insights and increasingly more value as the project progresses. And if 2020 has taught us anything, it's that this is how BIM collaboration has to work. Now we can fulfill this vision, a milestone we also wanted to reflect in the name. That's why BIM 360 Design is becoming Autodesk BIM Collaborate Pro. If you subscribe to BIM 360 Design, you will soon be able to connect to the Autodesk Construction Cloud and take advantage of this enhanced offering. Now, all of that is exciting, but what we saw in all these stories from Stacy, David, Brian, and the others is that you are working with more and more stakeholders who need to be involved in the design progress reviews, model coordination, and creating issues and markups. And these stakeholders are not in Civil 3D or Revit. To better support how you are already working, we are launching a corresponding offering specifically for your design reviewers, simply called Autodesk BIM Collaborate.
The foundation of our BIM Collaborate offerings is Autodesk Docs, our next generation Common Data Environment, or CDE, a solution that helps you tap into the power of the cloud for document management, CDE capabilities, and project analytics on both the BIM 360, and now the new unified Autodesk Construction Cloud platform. And here's the great news. We're adding Autodesk Docs to the AEC collection. This means all subscribers will automatically have access to our enhanced CDE solution, helping you accelerate your digital transformation journey. With the new BIM Collaborate offerings and the expansion of the AEC collection to include Autodesk Docs, we are making cloud-connected design the default for your AEC projects.
Your teams will be able to capture data and manage projects, whether they're creating content from a desktop application or reviewing and managing content fully in the cloud on any device. Thank you for your time today, and look out for more from us as we continue to invest in bringing you best-in-class cloud collaboration and data management workflows.